My home-built automatic chicken feeder. Made it all myself. Doesn't hurt. Angled bottom.